Okay, welcome back. So, six was taken from me by the creepy man. Wait, whoa. Before I do that, I should probably explore just to see if there's anything. What's going on? Where's that guy? How do I get my flashlight? God. Oh, okay, so I guess it'll spit me out, or... What's down here? Oh. Wait, so I don't have my flashlight? That kind of sucks. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. I jumped on there wrong. Huh. There's this huge gap. I don't know how. I feel like this. If I can move this. Oh, there we go. Okay. Come on, just a little bit more. Or can I grab? Come on. Come on, just a little bit more. Well, what else can I push? Yeah, see, so I can... I can't push it. But I can only push it, I can't, like, grab it. Okay, that should be good. Hopefully. Alright. Let's do this again! Whee! Hit. Oh, what? I can't. Okay, just push it a little bit more. That should be good. Let's do it again. There we go. Okay. Let's get out of this creepy mail room. Oh god. Oof. Ooh, oh. What is this? Oh, shoe? God. See, it's like, what's going on, man? Hopefully she's not gonna attack me, right? She's too hypnotized with the TV. All right. Whoa. Oh. Oh, okay. So then I can... Yeah, because I think I'm out of range. So let me... There we go. To this one. Oh. What the hell? Okay. I didn't think she was gonna attack me like that, but alright. And I'm guessing I have to... I feel like I'm gonna have to lure her away. I wonder what happens if I turn off the TV here. Lady's face. Like, look at that, it's gone. It's almost like as if, like, the people who watch the TV, like, just become mindless zombies. And then the ones that don't, like the doctor and the teacher, they just went crazy, I guess? This is PG. Oh, jeez. Then where can I hide? Hmm. amazed that TV's still working with all the rain pouring on it. Woo woo. Maybe this is what I'll do. Turn it off. Whoa, ooey, whoa! Okay. I was not expecting him to do that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Well, I guess that's what I was supposed to do. You guys are gonna need some new plumbing and a wall. There's a bed sticking out of this wall. Okay. Is that an outhouse? Oh god. My god. What the hell? What the hell is happening? They just killing themselves like that? Whoa! TV again. Ooh! Oh! Okay. Guess I wasn't supposed to do that. Get up! Alright. What is this, a switch? Oh! Oh jeez! Oh! I didn't know the water was electric. Something tells me this is why I need the water. See, it just sucks because, like I said, I don't think I have my flashlight. See. Oh, good. And this is what the lever's for.